Did you know that developing a custom application for your business can take months of development and hundreds of thousands of dollars? In fact, 64% of businesses report a large app development backlog, and 37% of them face a shortage of mobile app developers. Hi, I'm Jeff, and I'm a product marketer at SOTI. I'd like to show you how you can quickly and easily build an app using SOTI Snap, all without writing a single line of code. Join us for this four-part series to learn how anyone can build an app using SOTI Snap in minutes. Let's start building. Organizations simply can't keep up with the demand from their workers for mobile line of business apps, and there aren't enough skilled resources to build the backlog of apps. Many organizations see app development as critical to optimizing their operations and digitizing traditional pen and paper processes. But when you think about app development, you think of hundreds of thousands of dollars, months and months of development, and most organizations support multi-operating system deployments, so you need to consider developing unique apps for each OS. It's not that organizations don't want to eliminate these inefficient processes. The reality is, most organizations simply don't have the time or resources to tackle these challenges. So what do most organizations do? Well, they continue operating the same way they have been for years. These manual and paper processes exist even in the most complex environments. And that's why you need SOTI Snap for your business. SOTI Snap is the drag and drop app development solution that empowers your organization to rapidly transform these traditional processes in minutes. We've also integrated Blockly, a visual block programming technology so you can build more advanced and robust applications to truly transform the processes slowing down the performance of your business. Are you ready to build an app? To begin building your SOTI Snap app, click on the New App button at the top right of your SOTI Snap console. Next, choose a template you would like to use, either a blank app or a form-based template. If your app is intended to gather information through a form or survey, choose a form-based template. If your app is intended to deliver content and information, start with a blank app template. We're going to choose a blank app template to create a delivery app for a fictional transportation company. Once you've chosen your template, you'll need to provide some details about your app. Give your app a name and provide a brief description about what your app does. Next, assign an icon for your app. You can use any image of your choice for this. You can also choose a theme color for your app, including using specific hex codes. Once you've completed the initial setup for your app, go ahead and click Save and Continue. If you'd like to make changes to any of the app details, you can always do so by clicking on the settings icon. You're now in the app editor where you can begin building your app. To the left of the app editor screen, you'll see three tabs: Project, Widget, and Data Connection Rules. The Project tab displays the structure for your app. From here, you can add additional app pages and navigate between them to make edits. In the center of your app editor, you'll see the app canvas. This gives you a visual display of what your app will look like on a smartphone or tablet. There's also a tab at the bottom of the app editor that lets you choose your app canvas skin preferences. You can choose a smartphone or tablet view, make your app canvas smaller or bigger, and even choose specific device skins. To the right of your app editor is where you can make changes to the page properties, formatting, and events that initiate a chain of actions. Once you begin adding sections, layouts, and other widgets to your app canvas, you can also make changes to the properties, format, and events of those widgets in the panel on the right side of your app editor. These are the first steps to building your SOTI Snap app. Now that we've finished the initial setup of your app, it's time to check out the widget tab on the left. Tune in for the next video in the How to Build an App in a SOTI Snap series, where we'll take a closer look at the different widget types, what they do, and also begin building our app with sections, layouts, and other widgets. To learn more about how the SOTI One platform reduces the cost, complexity, and downtime of business-critical mobile and IoT operations, visit www.soti.net.